You know, what I was doing there, I changed up and went to a shad pattern Kazi minnow, and I put some Procure garlic crawfish on there, and man, I made three casts, caught two fish just like that.
A wiper is a it's a hybrid fish. It's half striped bass and half white bass, and it's a sterile fish, so all it does is eat and get big, and when they hit, they fight really hard. They were put in here about, I think, somewhere around 1993, I think. They've been in here about 14 years. Lifespan on them, I believe, is somewhere around 10 years, what the biologists were telling me. But then the last one I caught, they pulled a scale sample off it and actually lived, they estimated, between 13 and 14 years. So they might get considerably bigger than what some people were thinking they'd get.
Now, Dan, this is unbelievable. I've heard of wipers, but I've had no idea that they got this big. Can you tell us a little bit how you caught this?
Yeah, pretty much what we've done so far in the show, and casting along the rocks, and this one hit a shad wrap in about 12 foot deep of water. Just being persistent and going down the banks, and he hit off a rocky point. The battle was about, I don't know, it took about 22 minutes to get him in.
What pound test was it?
This was 12-pound test, and it's now pending world record for 12-pound test.
Wow, and it was, what, 25, what?
25 pounds, 6 ounces.
Oh, man.
36 and a half inches long.
You know, and it's, you know, being out there today and actually getting to catch some of these fish, it's amazing that you could actually hit a fish that size, because every cast it seems like you've got those smaller fish chasing your bait. And you weren't even using a bigger bait. It was, you know, the same thing you're catching even the smaller fish on. I'm just impressed. That is a beauty.
And that right now, it's we just took it out of the freezer. It's getting ready to go to the taxidermist.
Oh, that's just beautiful. That's going to look good on your wall.